Good morrow, scholars. Welcome back to Pokemon Soul Silver, the Avatar Randomizer Nuzlocke Challenge. I keep wanting to say Soul Link because I'm upset that Miga never actually, whatchamacallit, wanted to be a member. Alright, so let's go ahead and... Well, actually, now that I think about it, why don't we try and level up the newest member of our party? Let's see, take your item. Receive the lemonade. Oh, cool. Alright. Lunatone. I wish I could have named you Majora, but you know, that's not the right... Whatchamacallit? Oh, I don't know. A wild onyx has appeared. He's like, come at me, bro. I don't know. Haha, your hardening will not help you here. Wait a minute. Oh, man. I try and keep my jokes kid-friendly, but it really doesn't work out that way. Ah, crud. Okay, never mind. Squeeze! Do you guys remember Nacho Libre? Nice. Uh-oh. Let's see how much damage this does. Probably 3. Oh, okay, never mind. Hey, Frida! Yeah! Sorry, I'm just thinking about Nacho Libre all of a sudden, and, well, not all of a sudden, you heard me bring it up. That was a funny movie. I mean, it wasn't a very good one, but it was pretty funny. I love that little kid that gives him the machete, for those of you who are white, which is to say, probably all of you. Hello, phone. I'm gonna tackle you. I like that Onyx is outspeeding something. Watch that actually be 2 HP and I can only... Okay, no, never mind, we're good. Yeah! Take that, Onyx. Take that, Frida! Yay! That went up so slowly, though. Aye way! Hehehe, George Lopez. Whoa! That's surprising. Huh. That was funny. Just ding! Alright, let's see what else. What is it you got for me today, phone? Ah! Ow, Frida! That hurt me. Confusion, you! Ay, ay, ay! Oh, Frida. Ay, way! Oh, man. Whoa! Oh, okay. Ah, man. Oh, Frida, why do you do this? Okay, cool. Okay, I just wanted to show off the Lunatone that I got, so, Yeah, I'm gonna end the... Or I'm not gonna end the recording. I'm just gonna pause the recording, and I'll come back to you once Lunatone has leveled up some. Okay, so I forgot there was a route over here. So here I am. Let's see if we can catch a Pokemon over here. Wait, no! That's Species Claws. I don't have to catch it. Because I have a Butterfree, in case you're wondering. Ow, Frida! Let's see, you're electric. And electric. I can't catch you. Alright. Alright, so I need to find a ghost type, a psychic type, a flying type, or a bug type. Aww. I'm sad. That would have been amazing. I should have picked the water tribe. Dang it. Oh, and that route over there, I could have gotten an Ambipom. That'd have been cool. Also, there was a Ninetales in there, and Vespaquin. Vespaquin? Man. I kind of feel like I should have just waited until I actually found a Pokemon I could catch. Oh well. Dang, I don't want to just get the Caterpie. But I kind of have to at this point. Okay, I guess I'll come back later and you'll see which Pokemon I ended up choosing. Okay, so we went with Caterpie because there was nothing else to catch, and I figured anything's better than nothing. We're getting right the heck out of there. That's adorable. Let's see. Eh, why not? I can catch this! But where? What the beep am I supposed to go out into?
It shouldn't know any flying type moves at level 2.
Yeah, but what if it knows a dark type move? I wait has the best defense out of any of my Pokemon anyway.
It's only at level
2. Wing attack!
Oh, okay.
But I resist. That was a crit! Woo! I'm gonna go ahead and confusion. Tackle! Wow, a wing attack. I was expecting Bidoof or Mothim. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
What should I name Honchkrow? Varric. Yeah, I know. I mean, it's a good name. It makes sense. It's not like it's a bad one either. Okay, one more should do it, unless I get a crit like Shade E. All stat changes were eliminated. Honchkrow, survive! Woo, this is exciting! Captain America! Anyway, I love that movie. Dang. That's a fully evolved Pokemon. I wasn't expecting anything else. Oh, okay. Oh, jeez, that scared me. It really isn't. Good thing I bought so many Pokeballs off screen, huh, guys? Oh, it turns out I had an iron somehow. Beep you! He's like, ha! I don't care. I'm not gonna. I kind of want to throw a Premier ball at it. Get in the ball. I mean, stay in the ball. Stay. Come on. Yeah. Woo! I'm excited now. Oh man, I was all freaking out because we were getting all these little Pokemon. No offense, guys. Actually, no. None of them are actually that bad.
The big boss Pokemon.
I should just name it Big Boss after Metal Gear Solid's character. It is merciless by nature. It is said that it never forgives the mistakes of its Murkrow followers. That's kind of sad. I want to name you Carmine! But Varric it is. You know, since the whole Avatar Challenge thing. I assume this is how you spell it. Forgive me if I'm wrong. Okay, so we have 4 Pokemon now. I'm going to go ahead and continue leveling up. We will come back once everyone's at level 10. Okay, I want everyone to see this. Ryu is evolving! I don't know why I'm dancing. I love Metapod! Oh man, that episode where he evolved into Butterfree. Still cry. Harden! You are the stronger Metapod! What? If you don't know what I'm talking about, how are you moving? Oh man, that's almost as bad as when I was playing the other Soul Silver playthrough, and it was a Hypno that was following me around. Oh, so creepy. Let's see, can you attack and do any sort? Nope. Let's see. Yang Chen it is. Okay. I'm not really sure why I kept the recording going. Sorry about that, guys. Dang it, Yang Chen. Oh, okay, never mind. Hit yourself? Might as well have hit yourself. Save me the PP. Speaking of which, I have to go pee. Okay, we'll be back. I just wanted to get this battle out of the way and see if this happens again. I figured, why not show you guys? I just lost, so I'm trying to find more Pokemon. Wait, you look weak. Come on, let's battle. I don't know what that voice was supposed to be, but oh well. Scratch my nose. Okay, Dr. Florentino Rattata. That one seems oddly appropriate. Tackle. One. Whoa. Calm down, Rattata. Although, now that I think about it, my friend Miga, he says Rattata. Rattata. Unlike the way that sounds. Rattata. I don't know. Come on, Metapod, you can do this. I believe in you. Yay. Let's see, is that enough for you to level up? Nope. Okay. Yeah, that's all I wanted to show you guys. I want you guys to know right now, this is not what I wanted. Alright, I'm gonna... I'm gonna heal, because I assume it's gonna have Miracotin, whatchamacallit, counter, and I just want to check. Charm. Beep. Okay. We can do this, Ryu. We can do this. Okay, charm and encore. We can do this, Ryu. We can do this. Splash. Do you guys remember in the Leaf Green Shady Lock when Shady lost a Viking, the Swellow, to Why Not? Oh gosh. Oh, that was so funny. I mean, I felt so bad for him, but it was so funny. Cherubi. Let's see, I think I'll keep battling and you're adorable, aren't you? Cherubimon! Do you guys remember Cherubimon? Oh man, I loved him. I felt so bad because life just wanted him not to succeed at anything. And to be tricked by the woman he loved and betrayed. So sad. I know how he feels, bro. Found a brother. I don't know. Wow, this encore is taking forever. Good job, Ryu. Okay, there we go. I mean, I'm gonna tackle anyway. no point in doing anything else.
Woohoo!
That's strange, I won before. Ah, suck it. Wait. Yeah! Wait. Okay. Okay, so not everyone's at level 10, obviously, but we're at a new route. So I wanted to see if maybe the first Pokemon we run into is a Pokemon I can catch. I can catch it. I'm fairly certain it's a psychic and a water type. I'm going to double check just to make sure, but no, we should be good. Star me? Huzzah! We can catch it. I forgot to heal. Okay. Calm down, Ben. I'm gonna use confusion. It's not stab. It's resisted. Rapid spin. Ah, decent damage, I suppose. Oh yeah, we're gonna be fine. Oh no! Hit yourself in confusion now. Oh crud. Confusion. Can you get a critical hit on yourself when you hit yourself in confusion? I don't know if this has been discussed yet. Okay, on the off chance that it hits itself this time, I'm gonna go ahead and throw a Pokeball at it. I just don't want to risk that being the tipping point. You know what I mean? The Wild Starmie snapped out of okay. Recover. Swift. Oh, okay. Confusion. On the plus side, we really needed somebody that can use Surf. So, that'll be cool. Yay! Okay. Don't get a crit. Don't confuse it. Son of a gun! I'm gonna lose it. Then again, I knew I shouldn't have. Come on, Starmie. At least break through confusion if I don't catch you. Hallelujah! Thank you, Arceus. Oh, and just so you know, I'm not anti-religious in any way. I'm actually, I was raised Catholic, and I'm born again Christian. Although, considering Christianity in the news lately, especially concerning the Islamic faith and the whole anti-gay sentiment, I am actually going to convert, interestingly enough, to Islam. Yes, to, I guess, protest my friends because they're all holy roller types. This is against you guys. You're awful people, and you need to stop it. Back to Starmie. The mysterious Pokemon. Regardless of the environment it lives in, its body grows to form a symmetrical, geometric shape. Oh, I thought it was asymmetrical. I'm like, wait, what? Oh, that's cool. Okay. Oh, I know what to name you. What was her name? You guys know where I'm going. How did you spell it? I think that was it. Forgive me if I got it wrong. I apologize for that. Wow, I'm doing really good. Aw, man.
Seeking.
Huh.
I had 1 HP left.
Okay, well, I think I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here, because this is 5 minutes, and everything else should make it up to about 20 or so.
No! Oh my gosh, I don't need this right now.
I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you guys for watching. Let me know what you guys would like to see next. Oh man, that scared me. I should get these videos up here in a little bit. I realize it's a little late, but I had a late start and I had to go get my dog's medicine before I could start recording. But I've rambled on long enough. Let me know what you're looking forward to, what games I should play next, because I'm hoping to get finished with Resident Evil in the next week or so. And Pokemon obviously will be a while. But until next time, goodbye everybody!